£4 for what?
For the 40. You get a license plus it's on the 40.
Right.
You can deal. That's how
they are.
That's better.
And
if
I
had that, they'd have been alright.
Listen, so what if one person is dealing with a whole lot and everybody else is just helping them?
Oh, well, I guess fucking.
Yeah.
You need to ask them about that. I don't know.
If
you're a dealer,
don't put that on, Gerry boy. That's all Keith.
Is that?
I put that in the Keith rail.
Where's it keep going?
What?
Where's it keep going?
The Keith rail's any corner.
Hey, you're
the
man that's doing all the kicking.
You
like
to tell me what to do?
Oh, yeah. No, it's this one here. Oh, I got him. No, I had to box you. You see that old dog back, mate? Isn't it?
It's worth a pony at least.
I don't love it. You're better fucking hair than you, right?
It's an old one, that one. An old one.
But this camera?
Aye.
This is a good one.
A fucking one, it cost me £400 or something that size.
This is a cracker.
I can put mine like that in my pocket.
This is a good thing for long distance, you know.
I take mine everywhere I go.
Aye.
It's not as big as that. Mine's only half size now.
I like this wee one, because I know...
I've got a full thing, so
I know. I know how to fun. Hold on.
You can have any people.
Let's see. I thought you were claiming DLA.
I don't know what you did to the man. I know what you did.
Welcome to the Cadogan Street.
Sharpest
listen, do you know what they call? Nobody call Cadogan Street.
What?
Lourdes.
Lourdes.
See, as soon as you come out the pitch, every cunt's whistling and dancing up the street. 400.
They're green, man.
They were great, they were never going to it. I'm going to get my money.
£400 a month.
What did you get that one, Gary?
This is it, I've got a Lenny.
Lenny.
Here, another happy customer.
Oh, boy, can I get a drawing of
fag back?
Alright,
Shaney.
It's alright, how's it going?
No, it's fucking small,
my
faggot
bastard.
How much did you sell that suit for?
Never sold it.
Still got it?
Wearing that.
Good suit.
Lofty suit.
Trousers nowhere near me.
Are you kidding?
It's alright, Jake, it's alright. Hanging slack, it's okay.
Have a t-shirt on?
T-shirt.
What the
suit is that? Nice cool suit.
For a shovel,
that'd be a dear one, that. Lovely
cloth.
Aye.
Oh,
a
motor in it. Oh, you are.
That's a
killer.
How do you know?
You'd be back
out of the gate.
Gerry. Have you not got a hoover up in the house you could bring down fun?
Aye.
Fuck it, you're down.
I'll bring it down the motor.
You're down, no miss it.
I don't think my dad would miss it. I knew it for the house to hoover. Same as a hi-fi.
Sorry, Shaney. But why don't we just empty the house?
Why?
No, I'm only kidding.
It's a high five out in the hoover, so it's in it.
No.
In cases.
What is it, pal?
A buckle in the window.
You want to buy the buckle?
I want to see it.
Right, hold on. What bit of the window is it at?
I think it's that far away, but...
What particular one was it? That one?
Can I see that one, son?
Much,
Harry?
Much you want to pay for them?
I don't know, it's your son.
£1 each.
Eh?
£1 each.
Yeah, I'll take you to them.
Good on you. Are you going to make them into belts?
No, what it is I've got a kilt and I want to put a buckle in front of me.
Right, oh aye, to hold it.
They hold it, and wait a minute, I think I've got money somewhere.
Well, I'll take your £2 coin, eh?
Right, son.
Good on you, my man. You've
got no hope this morning again, eh?
No, the police shut them down yesterday.
Did they?
Aye. I don't know what's happening. It's a scandal, innit?
Oh, aye. I'm going down to see the big police. He opened the trousers, didn't he?
Yes. Oh, he's a gentleman.
Right, son.
Right, what a bitch. Pop in.
Anytime.
You're another happy customer, Gerry.
Thanks, Renny.
Right.
You're awful quiet today, Gerry.
Me, I'm always quiet, hey?
Thank you.
What a bitch, pal.
Quiet.
Thank you.
You're a lovely customer there. For your own video.
Gee, thanks.
She was nice, Gerry, wasn't she?
A bit of a darling.
A bit of a darling. You're awful camera shy, Gerry.
Camera shy? I don't like cameras, I say.
Do you know?
Can't stand movie cameras.
How?
Can't stand the sight of them.
Oh, do you not want to own it then?
No.
Right, so for now on, you don't want to own the camera?
No, I don't want the camera.
Right, Gerry's not going
right
to go.
Right now, Gerry, I don't want a camera with you. Right, Gerry. I hate cameras, see.
Well, you need to get him, man.
I'm kidding you on.
No, you're, see, your wishes, Gerry, they will... See, for now on, you're not going to be on the camera.
How?
So, see, because you don't want to own it. Right.
I'm writing you up. I don't want you to do my camera anyway. You want to do my work, I'm bored with you.
No, but I'm making a TV programme.
And what? And you want me to own it, Sam, as we?
No, everybody's on it. But if you don't want to own it, you don't need to be on it. So, do you not want to own it? The truth?
The truth is, I do want to own it.
Right, okay. It's funny how you say, I've never heard you telling a lie yet. The first time you said you
did... How can I tell a lie?
The first time you said you didn't want to own it. But I was only kidding you on when I said you're getting the sack because you don't want to own the camera.
It's like you haven't started me, Gerry.
No, you'd never get the sack. You're unsackable.
I know I'm unsackable because I used to work for you doing the Barras.
So if you don't want to own it, you don't get to put on it.
Oh, I don't want to own it, is that right?
You don't want to own it, right? Fair enough. From now on, you're no own it. Cheerio. Here the oldest dog in the Barras.
The kilt.
Are now known as the Parras due to the fact that Paddys Market have moved up. So it's not the Glasgow Barras, it's the Parras. What age is that dog anyway?
20
years of age, this dog. Look, we're selling it. How much do you want for it? It's a fighting dog.
Aye.
Down to see what's happening at the new Parras. Half Paddies and half Barras.
It's quiet, quiet.
Quiet.
It's like young ladies, you look at them.
It's like a seaside town. Soul coats.
Smile, ladies.
So have you purchased anything of worth?
I did. A blower.
A blower?
A blower. For blowing the lease off me. Right.
So do you think it'd be a good idea for Paddy's Market to move up into this area 7 days a week?
Definitely.
Yes. During what we call a recession.
Well, people need to work.
That's
you need
right.
money. You get them to work, the council's stopping you.
That's it. It's going to become a depression.
That's it. I'm for it.
Good on you.
That's good. Okay.
And pop up the West End for an ice cream cone.
You do that, mate. See you later then.